half a sheet covering
the art of the Ethereum.
Okay, folks, Sydney, Australia, Hyde Park. This is a monument here. I've shown it in prior videos. You would have the four around the one. So within the magic circle here, you have these plates here. And in 2012, I put the orbs on there, the spirit orbs, around the outside here, just as you would see in Cirque du Soleil. Now, strangely enough, later on, sometime later, a viewer pointed out the game Ingress, and in that they made the same configuration, the similar configuration. Now, one thing within these monuments is that not everything is shown. So they show a part of the equation here and also a part of the sequence of a ritual and so forth. But anyway, so we have these circles right here. There would be four of them. And you could have the participants standing at each of these, also sending the energies into the center. Sending the energies into the center and partaking in the ritual. And they would be imbued participants, imbued with the etheric energy of one of the elements.
Imbued participants.
Imbued participants.
Imbued participants.
Imbued
participants. Imbued participants. Imbued with the etheric energy of one of the elements. Now, on that note, here in Hyde Park, we turn around and over this way we can see these three figures over here, which I ignored.
It's too hot.
Here they are here. I ignored for years. I didn't look at them, and it was another person who is interested in this sort of thing here in Sydney who pointed this out. So we'll go and have a look at these figures, and they are indeed imbued figures. Okay, so here's a closer look at the figures, and you can see, in particular this one here, you can see the porous nature of the sculpture. So there are three of them, and we'll follow up by having a look at the plaque. Now, that it's kind of an ugly sculpture, and this is part of the reason why I didn't take any notice of it myself, but it just absolutely ties in with the Olympics, the Masonic Olympics. You can see the Masonic torch in the Sydney Masonic Centre, the mascots and bits and pieces, and I can show image after image of imbued participants. But nonetheless, right now we will have a look at the plaque, which is just over here. So as I look down the Sydney Eye Tower and see the crown right there, we go down, it happens to be in line with the figures, the imbued figures here. Now, here is the badly stained plaque. Now, within this plaque, you can read regarding the water, fire, and earth. And then it has a bit of a generalization of these and how it has to do with the individual and so forth, progress, initiative, new horizons with the sea, and so forth. But basically and esoterically, these sculptures are certainly about the imbued aspect of the light body of the participant within the edifice, the magic ritual edifice, and that would be the war memorial that we started out with looking at over there.